Set Talkback when feature swipe up as previous window in Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra. Open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, then accessibility, and then tap accessibility. Next, tap Talkback, and then tap settings. Select customize gestures, and then on one finger select swipe up. Next tap previous window. If you cannot find previous window, you can scroll up or down the screen to find previous window and then tap it. Now double click one finger swipe up, set as previous window. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.